So I need to inflict a lot more damage earlier. Luckily, it's all ready. The setup's ready. Just start wailing on it first. I assume everything's in place. Actually, it doesn't matter about, the order. Can we Zolem? There's my Zolem. The Solemn Zolem. First, we beat up on it. Try and poison it. That's pretty good. Yeah, we'll do that. Bonk. Lol. 30 damage. Wow. Yeah, the strat is we need to make sure that Ares gets off her planet protector, but we need to inflict enough damage where he gets on his tippy toes. Can I steal anything from this motherfucker? You mean? Nothing. Alright, he's poisoned. Get literally wrecked. I don't think anyone has the sense. Yeah. Probably could have used the sense. Alright. So first, let's do Tifa. Alright, no first. Okay, fine. Cloud, Cure, Tifa. Get him up on them hind legs. Alright. Yep, there we go. Alright. I feel confident. But don't you dare flick away Cloud. Alright. Get a fucking meteor rain in your boy. In your boyo. Are you triggered yet, mate? Are you triggered? Well, shit. Wow. Well, let's save it. I wasn't expecting that. It's quite funny when you think about meh. Hey. What a powerful enemy. Yay. Alright. Rinse, repeat. I'm just gonna walk across, fuck it. If he comes back, I'll kill him. Nothing can stop me with that Planet Protector limit break. Ow. Stop it. Get poison, please. Fucking hell, come on, get poisoned. Oh, he's slightly angry now. We kinda need you to not get full angry, and we kinda need Ares to get that Planet Protector on me. So. He dislikes Cloud this time. Big dislike. Still not poisoned. I mean, okay, this isn't going to plan. All right, that's good. Good. I just want him to just... yeah. Okay, good, 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 good. Fucking hell, Cloud. Too much for gentlemen. There we go. First. Yep, like that. That. Come on, where's my beta at? Where's my beta at? Oh yeah, bitch. Where's Beta? Just give him taps. Alright. Come on. Is it gonna do it? Hey. How about if I kill you with your own move? Bitch. I might die now. Alright. Please let me live. Nice, 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 nice. I'm a ween. Alright. So that was that's pretty sick. So why do you not have a restore on you? Okay. Fire restore. Okay, I'm gonna have to take that one off. Swap it out with... Doesn't really matter, Earth. Good. Alright. And I'll save right in the middle of the marsh, because why not? Don't need a fucking cocoa bow. Easy. It's a me, Mario! Just like that. Just like that. Wow. Wow, you beat one. Ah. Beat two. Sugoi. Totemo sugoi. Again, the music just oh. No. Don't mind if I do. Gone. Stop burning. Just wanted to see what he had. Find out soon enough. Actually, I've got the guide. Like, where's that guide at? This one? No. Or is it? No, that's a different one. Enemy list, yeah. Okay, so we're in here. These things have ether. Okay. They've got a 4.69% chance of dropping an ether. 14%. 14.606% of dropping a phoenix down. Alright. They decide not to drop anything. Yeah, but they have the flamethrower. Right. Just looking through. Okay. One of the enemies in here has a weapon for Tifa, the Grand Glove. So we're grabbing that shit. So we're looking pretty messed up here, actually. Might as well use some of the ethers. One, two. Might as well. that good? Ooh. A Titan. These things are nothing, so just get rid of them quick. They drop high potions, 14.06% chance. And they decided not to drop a goddamn thing. Alright. No, wait. If I go back here. Select. Yes, I thought so. I missed this the very first time I played this game. Long range. I'll take it. What does it do? I don't know. Steel Mantira. Yeah, sure. You too. Maybe we want you to have... Yeah, look, it's fine. What's long range again? Same attack power... okay, so it's a bit meh. But you still needed to make the Master Materia. So... Ooh. To think I missed out on a whole materia. Oop. Gimme. Oop. Okay, so. Steel. Attack. Steel. Get rid of these things because they just take time. Oh, Grand Glove, thank you. I can just kill now. Awesome. Oh-ho. All right. What extra one can we have on you then? Sense? Do we want to have a sense on someone? Maybe. It's fine. Oh. I don't have an all equipped, so to the restore. So, all right, we could go to the left or down here. There's nothing. I'm sure there's something. Womp. nothing. Okay. Rather than this is the only way, but have I seen every enemy? Yeah. Just a second. Yeah, we heard him good. Thanks for the tips, Eleanor. Oh yeah, I'll be waiting for him. I'll wait to whoop his ass. Encounter. Oh, what's that? A beta? Oh, I do declare. Oh, he liked the beta. Chop. Give me what's mine. Elixir, I'll take it. Thank you. Potion. Heal. My potion. Well, that is all for the Mithril Mine. Last encounter. Schnecks. It's actually quite cold in here. I might just turn on the air conditioning. Get the room a bit heated up. A couple of good enemy skills around this area as well. We may even, I'm not sure how close we are to it, but we may be able to get our newest companion. Junon? Or is this Fort Condor? Yep. I think we can start the first Fort Condor mission. Now, what are you? Hellrider.
Hellrider.
Lee's got shit. He ain't got shit. Go straight to Fort Condor then. Get this mission over and done with. I think there's also material we can get. I could be wrong. Nice understated music here. Eggies, gotta protect the eggies. I think this involves money, so let's just see how much they want to extort out of us first. On second thoughts, I will drop a save. Wait, no, let me just fully heal first. Easy. Now that air conditioner is starting to kick in. It's not just cold air blowing around, it's starting to get a little bit hot. It's what I want. Zero drop frame so far, nice. We're about 2.5 hours in. On a Sunday. Oh, we'll be streaming on Monday. Because it's a public holiday, yay. Let's go up here first. Now what materia do you sell? I think it's crappy materia, but... We already got that shit. Are we good in this hood? Because we already dropped the save, I'm just gonna go straight into the battle, I think. Can I give this dude money, or...? Right. Okay, so it triggers once we get upstairs. So I think if we look out here, we can see the condor. Look at him, big bird. Look at him, big bird. That's a huge chicken. No. No. Talk to the man. Basically, I have a strat for this, and it's absolutely fucking filthy. Don't care. Contribute? No, no. Okay, ready. So what we're going to do is we're going to buy lots and lots of attackers. You'll see.